I'm never going to say that it was due to the body standards set by Victoria's Secret or by the industry, but there is a correlation between me at my sickest and when I was doing work with those brands. It's just, it is a bit difficult to be where I am sitting, to be looking back at my life and to think about just how many years of my youth were kind of dedicated to this terrible, terrible image and narrative that Victoria's Secret were pushing down the throats of women everywhere.